community is suggesting is a military base. You take them out of the military base and then get around to the rest of the people around the world that wants to come to Hawaii, that you'd be subject to go to a military base, or even the governor. Call any of the CEOs of any of the airlines and tell them, can you guys please knock it off? That's the thing right now, because I keep hearing legal ramifications. What is the legal ramifications that a foreigner comes in here, infect your family, and they die, and then we sue the governor and we sue everybody that's in the process? Because that's what they should do right now in McDonald's in the Big Island. That's what I would do. I would sue the Big Island